Where the fuck my blunt? Where the fuck my cup? Where the fuck my wrist? I'm swinging on kids. I'm swinging on kids. You know I'm a cheaper. You know I'm a cheaper. I'm flying Jamaica eater. Big crayon on eater. 4-5 long heater. I can't be too silly. This bitch said she was hungry. This dick what I beat her. I'm on the block serving untraced. Yeah, 3-5 for reason. Yeah, yeah, you know I'm a keeper. I be cheap. All these hoes be eaters. They be eating. Cut the lights off. We gon' pull up creep. We got 4-6. We 4-deep in the photo Jeep. My boy trigger figure is here. Leave your brains on the seat. My trigger figure is here. I feel like D-Way with the heat. Made him do the running, man. We said some right there. Shot set his feet. I fight X. Yeah, yeah. She fight X. Yeah, yeah.
If you have anything you need, slide that to me right now, as ASAP as possible. If you have any,
take you may that, not have done anything. Take it. I got these pills on.
All right. Well, so.
So I'll be home before y'all know it.
That's fine.
I'm gonna go inside now, okay? Please.
Yeah. Go ahead. That's fine.
Awesome there,
sir. I recommend you get away from here.
But yeah, I'm gonna just stay away from this,
bro.
Would you like to know what his crimes are? He has attempted murder.
He's innocent, bro.
Attempted murder,
I'm
man.
I'm here, bro. Look.
How you every old shot, nigga? Who did you shoot? Pop you a bitch and you like 5-2. Back out the knocks and I'm ready to. Ooh, OYOGs when we spin it through. Bullets stay hit him, knock him out his shoes. Tired of the joking, what is we gon' do? Tired of the joking, what is we gon' look? I'm a different nigga when I'm creeping. Hop out, I'ma shoot for no reason. Brody, he called me, he said that he needed. I told him I got him, I'm squeezing. Free squeeze, man, you know he a demon. So you know what I'm on. Talking on bro in the busiest drone. Keep dissing my niggas like Will before.
No, we gon' hop out, ain't no talking. Mask on, we gon' scorch him. Fuck is a D thing, we gon' off him. Then Julie Bob on his coffin. No, we gon' hop out, ain't no talking. Mask on, we gon' scorch him. Fuck is a D thing, we gon' off him. Then Julie Bob on his coffin. How you every old shot, nigga? Who did you shoot? Pop you a bitch and you like 5-2. Back out the knocks and I'm ready to. Ooh, OYOGs when we spin it through. Bullets stay hit him, knock him out his shoes. Tired of the talking, what is we gon' do? Tired of the talking, what is we gon' look?
The bulky, and they talking like-
Sir! Sir! Hands up! Hands up! Do not move! Taser! Sir, you have a right to remain silent and say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have a right to an attorney. If you get out of form, we'll be appointed to you. Do you understand these rights, sir?
Yes, sir. Sir, yes, sir.
Sir, please. I need to license and registration proof of insurance. Chief Bradbury, Los Santos Sheriff Department. You want to stop me today, sir?
No, I don't, actually.
Oh, great. You hit that red light over there. Coming down.
No, sir. It was a stop sign.
Sir.
It was a stop
and you didn't
sign.
Sir.
I came to a complete stop. I realized it was a stop sign, and I continued to go forward.
All right, that's my fault. I forgot about that one. I keep on forgetting, man. That's a stupid-ass stop sign. It doesn't make any sense. All right, that's fine. You're free to go. Yes, sir. Sorry about that.
Right. Have to keep on harassing, are you?
No, don't take it. Yeah, that's true. He's gonna jump, guys. He's gonna jump. He's sir, you need to come. Yeah. Here's some sirens. I need you. Sir! Stop it, sir! He's running from me. Oh, he crashed out. Okay. I'm sorry. Sir, step out of the vehicle, sir. Step out of the vehicle.
You shot me.
Step out.
My back.
Taser. Okay, I'm cuffing him. Left cuff, right cuff. Sir.
Take me to the
hospital. I did not shoot you, sir. I shot at your tires. Okay, we need to wait up. Let me call EMS. I need to call EMS.
Okay.
Checking him out.
Am I free to go, Chief?
My officer is the leading guy in charge right now, I'll tell you.
You are free to go when we are, when I step into my vehicle and take off.
Alright.
Just make sure you go home and get your license, alright?
I'll make sure I get
yeah,
it.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, pal. Make sure you get your license next time. Yeah. Buckaroo. Oh, what's going on? I think we have a parent overdose. We need to go to EMS.
Yeah, I'm about to switch over to EMS, General.
Perfect.
Parent overdose? Where?
So, sir, I want you to listen to me very closely, okay? Your life depends on it. You just tried to kill me. So I'm very, 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 very lethal right now, okay? So, I'm going to search you. If you even move an inch, God will be witnessing you, okay? So do not move.
I won't.
All right. Thank you, sir. All right.
I'm simply walking. All right, sir. I know where to go.
I already searched him. He doesn't have anything else. No weapon, nothing like that. All right, sir. I need you to look straight ahead at me, sir, please, and thank you. All right, now look to your left. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at him, he's all banging back. Head to your right.
I thought I got control of it.
Alright, you can make your way to 69 King County Jail.
Yep.
With the mugshots.
And we'll be sentencing you. So you're going to be facing 3 life sentences as of right now. So that will be the whole RP right now. Come on down here, and I'll find you a nice little cell that you can choose. Hey, look at that. We got a whole paparazzi behind us. I'm not surprised.
Famous, y'all.
You guys got nothing better to do?
Excuse me, officer.
You got nothing better? Oh, yes, sir.
I actually came to report a incident. I saw a purple car speeding down that way a little bit.
Yeah, there is a bolo out for it. You kind of fit the description of the guy, but I don't know why you're snitching on yourself right now.
Sir, I don't know what you're talking about. I can't swear a suit on a nice Thursday afternoon.
That's fine, sir. Yes, there is a bolo out for that vehicle, a purple Charger. Yes, sir. We're already aware of this.
Officer, am I gonna make it?
That's... Shit, I'm fucking... Fine. That's not something I can personally determine, but, as my personal diagnosis, I think it's prostate cancer, so I think you'll be fine as long as you get a look at it from the doctor.
They're gonna have to put their hands in my butt.
That's not something I'm would know.
I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. Don't give it to nobody you want to build relations with. That's gonna fuck with them. Give them the high end shit.
Word. How about I pick that up at the next location? Oh shit, nigga, take a look.
Stop taking a photo.
Come on, bro. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Yo, I'll test you to drop, bro.
Yeah, hey, you can hop in my whip, drunk.
Yeah, the dude at the dealership.
Yo, you mind dropping him off at the mechanic shop, bro?
I got
you. Get a chance?
I'll give him a ride.
Good looking, gang. Good looking, gang.
But.
Yo.
I got a little stash vehicle. I need to know if y'all could put a. Little stash box in the radio for me.
You don't. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, you get him. I got
we
him.
Don't really do work on Veer. On... Let me see. Hold on, bro.
Ain't nothing wrong with
yeah.
It.
Yeah. Let me take a look. Let me take a look, bro. Let me just take a look, bro. Hold on. Alright, so you see, like, look, normally dash look calm, right? Nothing look like it's altered. You right. Feel me? Look around.
Right.
Alright, so what you're gonna do is turn the radio to 93.4. And then honk the horn for me 3 times.
It's 0.5.
No, my fault, 93.5.
And honk it 3 times,
yep.
You said?
3 times, yep. Oh, see how that shit came out right there?
Oh,
yeah.
Shit, what the fuck? Hey, y'all finesse. Hey, yo.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now, all I gotta do is push that shit back in and
same push thing. That shit back in and resets, bro. Yep.
Okay.
Resets. Okay. All you gotta do is if you ever wanna open it, 93.5 and honk the horn 3 times.
Word. Let me try it out again.
Yeah. Oh, it's free.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we're doing this for charity, like I said.
originally we were going to do the raffle, but kind of changed my mind on that. Oh, I'm going to give away some stuff, though. We got too many tenancies at Crystal Heights because there's no hot water and it's got a roach infestation. So, going to give that out, too.
All right, well, I'm going to spread the word.
All right, we're going to be here all day, so. And rumor is somebody's bringing in some barbecue chicken.
Oh, I'll be back. I'll be back.
Full ones. Not even just bits. Full. Like, 10 full birds.
I'll be back.
The fucking bell plant down in Polito.
Oh, he coming. He coming after you.
No.
Coming after you.
Yo,
Trump.
He coming after you.
No, I know nothing.
Go to traffic stop one. Hello?
Yeah, I just finished grilling batch of burgers and hot dogs. You want one?
Absolutely.
Alright, yeah, we got everything. We got relish, ketchup, mustard, all that.
I'm more of a ketchup and cheese kind of guy.
Alright, we got cheese and chili too.
That's fine. So I'm gonna give him two options. I'll either let you get a ticket for your not having a valid license, or you can hop out of the vehicle and go get your license, walk over there. I don't care if you have to hop in with your buddy going over there. So I'll give you two options. Which one would you like?
I'm dealing with some severe injuries right now.
You said you're dealing with serious injuries?
Yes.
Do you exactly feel pain in your body?
In my private area.
Oh.
It burns.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your pain?
Is 10 the highest number?
Yeah.
I would say like 22.
Oh.
I can't stand up straight.
Can't stand up straight? That's a little concerning. That almost sounds like testicular cancer, but I can't exactly say that as I'm not a doctor. But I would advise you, for your consent, of taking you to the hospital.
Can I please? I need to go now, sir. It feels like one of my balls are about to rupture.
Alright. Just step onto the stretcher back here.
Sir, we don't need wellness, and I
understand. I hope you guys are aware you guys' profile is very high, so I was making sure you guys were okay.
Wait, you know? What?
My profile? What do you mean my profile is very high?
Let's see, you have over 50 criminal charges each, so I don't know what to tell you. So I was making sure you guys weren't up to nothing crazy. That was it.
You know what
you guys aren't.
Sir, we're literally just...
You know what you're talking about?
We're taking a smoke break on our fucking hour...
Okay, that's fine, okay? I understand, that's fine. I'm not accusing you of nothing. I was just making sure... Everything was okay. That was it.
Is it
sir?
Right. Well, not. Yeah, but like right now, you're just harassing my time. You know what I'm saying?
I'm not. How does that make sense? Harassing your time? Okay, you know what?
Harassing my time. Harassing my time. I made it make sense, bro.
One of his workers is waiting
for
him to get back on.
Look at that.
What the fuck is this worker doing here? His shop is all the way across town. What the fuck is that guy doing here?
He was at the dealership. What do you mean? Why are you asking so many questions? What's that got to do with you?
I don't know, because you asking me what he doing here. I'm confused why he here.
He needs to get back
hey,
to
listen,
work. He
officer,
needs his boss, man.
Alright, look, man.
We're trying to, you know what I'm saying?
Everything's okay.
Stuff,
I'm leaving. Alright, fine. I'm leaving. That's what you guys want.
I'm sorry about that, sirs.
No, don't apologize. Don't apologize.
Nope, thank you, officer.
I'm not
gonna
die, you know.
You're not gonna die by who, man?
Go back in your car.
Oh, hell no.
I appreciate you, Officer Olivera, for making sure that our
don't worry about it.
Olivera, don't apologize.
Hey, Officer Vera, I remember friends. Don't even worry about that.
Yeah, and I'll see you soon, Officer Vera.
Yep.
Some correctivity here, huh?
They out the chat.
Yeah. Hey, Barry, get up out of here real fast, though.
I'm making my way.
Chat, yeah.
The fuck out that. Yeah. All right.
Yeah, let me see that again, Brody.
All right, Brody. So you say you wanted to build relations, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just trying to put somebody on and make a few extra bucks and shit, you know what I'm saying?
Hold on, let me pull this shit out real quick, bro. Hold up.
Alright. It's a good thing you stashed that shit when you did, bro. Them niggas pulled up out of nowhere. Yeah, bro. I ain't even seen him come down.
I ain't even gonna lie, bro. I'm not even gonna tell you where I stashed that shit, bro. But here, bro, I got the finest white, bro. Some of that powder, bro. You feel me? You put this shit in front of anybody, bro, they gonna fuck with you, bro. You wanna build relations? This is clientele business, you know what I'm saying? This is long-lasting customers. And if you can't, you know what I'm saying, like, fuck with the high-end shit, I got a little bit of the low-end shit, too. Some of that rock, you know what I'm saying? That dirty brown shit.
Well,
some dirty brown shit. Yeah. If you trying to fuck, like, bro, it ain't everybody's forte. That, I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. Don't give it to nobody you want to build relations with. That's gonna fuck with them. Give them the high-end shit.
Word. How about I pick that up at the next location? Is that all shit, nigga?
Stop taking a photo.
Come on, bro. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Yo, I'll test you to drop, bro.
Yeah. Hey, you can hop in my whip, drunk.
Yeah, the dude at the dealership.
Yo, you mind dropping him off at the mechanic shop, bro?
I got
you. You get a chance?
I'll give him a ride.
Good looking, gang. Good looking, gang.
But the dude at the dealership said I gotta talk to you about to figure something out with the license and the plates for now until the dude gets back.
I got you with the license, bro. Like we gonna put that on right now, right after we get to the mechanic shop.
I bet.
Oh my god!
I even rolled up, started taking pictures.
Bro, I just froze up. Just now. I don't know where I'm going.
Oh, he coming. He coming after you.
No.
Coming after you.
Yo, Trump.
He coming
after. No
shit.
I know nothing.
Go to traffic stop one. Officer.
Sir, please. I need license and registration proof of insurance. Chief Bradbury, Los Santos Sheriff Department. You want to stop me today, sir?
No, I don't actually.
Oh, great! You hit that red light over there. Coming down.
No, sir. It was a stop sign.
Sir.
It was a stop.
And you didn't,
sign.
Sir.
I came to a complete stop. I realized it was a stop sign, and I continued to go forward.
All right, that's my fault. I forgot about that one. I keep on forgetting, man. That's a stupid ass stop sign. It doesn't make any sense. All right, that's fine. You're free to go.
Free to go,
yes sir. Sorry about that.
Right, have to keep on harassing. Are you?
No, don't take it. Yeah, that's true.
Being racially profiled and shit.
Man, I'm tired of this shit. Can't even drop this man off at work.
No, like, can't the African American just give a Caucasian a ride without there being an issue?
Here he is again. Oh, I knew it.
See if he profiles us again.
I won't give him a reason to. Alright. John should be here shortly.
Appreciate the ride, bro.
For sure. See you around.
Yep.
Yo. Yeah. Yo, what up, Marty?
What's going on?
Yo, what up?
It's a bit packed.
Man, this shit look calm. I ain't even gonna lie. Hey, bro, you could touch up the beard a little bit, too?
Hell yeah, bro. Got you.
Appreciate you.
DMV chat real quick. Marty.
Let me run back.
Alright. There you go. There you go, my brother.
I appreciate you, my brother. How much is that for that cut?
Shit, just 15. Goddamn.
I did hear it. Just win.
I got you, bro. I'm gonna give you a little tip, bro. Hold up.
Yo, that cuts fire, Shay.
No, I'm saying, bro, my boy got me.
Yo.
All right. So my supervisor pretty much said, if on your car, you just gotta be like, kind of like slowly but surely, like creeping up behind y'all and taking photos. All right. So I'm not gonna do that to you. Every time I'm gonna see your car, I'm pretty much gonna say that to him. But I'm gonna act like I don't need any help. Try to stay out of trouble as much as you possibly can. Cause he's trying to rack up every single possible thing against you he can possibly find for anything illegal, all
right? Right, well, this is a bit rough. I appreciate you giving me this solid information. No matter why you threw some bread, you know what I'm saying? Keep this information coming through. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna keep this shit, you know, we're gonna keep this shit 100. And then, you know what I'm saying? Some niggas find out, Brody, and you don't got no job. Know you always got a place welcome here in GSK, man.
Yeah, bro. All right, but you tell Shay that he needs to be careful too. It's hot around here. There's right. Like two people over
chief,
here.
The chief is coming, bro. I'm gonna act like I'm against the wall.
Yep.
I feel like he's patting me down.
Yeah.
Go to Traffic Stop channel before you think something sucks.
Yeah.
I'm going to Traffic Stop channel. I'm going.
Any weapons or anything that will poke me if I do this search?
No, sir. I don't have anything on me. I already told you that.
Alright.
I just left
my wallet here earlier. Well.
While I was getting a cut, I just came to go pick it up, and I don't know why, again, you guys are trying to build something on me, but I don't know what it is.
Sir, these assumptions of yours are just completely false. I would like to just state that in the records, please.
Alright, well, I don't have anything on me. Can I go now?
What was the reason for the stop, and why are you searching?
Because he didn't have his ID. Well, it's not his ID, but his license.
Uh-huh.
To drive a motor vehicle.
Surprised. Okay.
Checking him out.
Am I free to go, Chief?
My officer is leading you guy in charge right now, I'll tell you.
You are free to go when I step into my vehicle and take off. Just make sure you go home and get your license, all right?
I'll make sure I get
it. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, pal. Make sure you get your license next time. Yeah. Buckaroo. All
right.
Okay. I like that. Keep that same energy.
All right, well, you're free to go. All
right, man.
That shit.
I'm going to ride that through right now.
I know. He comes over here and pops out of nowhere. Good thing that we played off quick. Alright, but you be safe, alright? You be safe, alright?
Hello?
Yeah, I just finished grilling a batch of burgers and hot dogs. You want one?
Absolutely.
Alright, yeah, we got everything. We got relish, ketchup, mustard, all that.
More of a ketchup and cheese kind of guy.
Alright, we got and chili too. Lots set up. We got basketballs and baseballs for this. I figured in the end I didn't need to, so I brought some not too hard stuff, just basic. There's a cooler back there. So,
is this a charity event?
I was going to do a raffle, but I changed my mind on it because we weren't going to get a lot of people, so I decided to put the money towards the current failing rec center.
Alright, well, hook me up with two burgers, a hot dog, and a Sprite. And,
Alright.
Yeah. I think I left my lighter in the car. I'm gonna go get that. I'll be right back.
Alright, I'm gonna go back here. Get it from our grills. Alright, I got it. We also got chips and dip. Chips being we got Fritos and for the chili and cheese. We got potato chips and French onion and chips and tortilla and salsa. So that's all over there too. I'll just put it on your roof, okay?
What did you say?
Put the food on your roof for you.
Wow, you're an angel. How much is it?
Yeah. Oh, it's free. It's free.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we're doing this for charity, like I said. Originally, we're going to do the raffle, but kind of changed my mind on that. Oh. I'm going to give away some stuff, though. We got too many tenancies at Crystal Heights because there's no hot water and it's got a roach infestation. So, going to give that out, too.
I'm gonna spread the word.
Alright, we're gonna be here all day, so. And, rumor is somebody's bringing in some barbecue chicken.
Oh, I'll be back. I'll be back.
Full ones. Not even just bits. Full. Like, 10 full birds.
I'll be back.
The fucking bell plant down in Polito.
7 templates.
Alright.
Show them off. Go ahead. This is one of mine, though.
Okay. Yeah. Let me have a look. Alright. Okay, so this is a template. Do you have but this still doesn't answer the question on why you don't have a valid license, sir. The reason why you don't have a driver license.
He was driving down to get them, sir.
That's fine. So I'm gonna give him two options. I'll either let you get a ticket for your not having a valid license, or you can hop out of the vehicle and go get your license, walk over there. I don't care if you have to hop in with your buddy, go on over there. So I'll give you two options. Which one would you like?
I'll just
Alright then. You can drive the vehicle if you want, sir, since this is your vehicle.
Oh, yeah, I gotcha.
Alright, other than that.
I don't think there's yeah.
Wow, yeah. Look at that. We got a whole paparazzi behind us. I'm not surprised.
Famous,
you guys got nothing better to do?
Excuse me, officer.
You guys got nothing better? Oh, yes, sir.
I actually came to report a incident. I saw a purple car speeding down that way a little bit.
Yeah, there is a bolo out for it. You kind of fit the description of the guy, but I don't know why you're snitching on yourself right now.
Sir, I don't know what you're talking about. I can't swear a suit on a nice Thursday afternoon.
That's fine, sir. Yes, there is a bolo out for that vehicle, a purple Charger. Yes, sir. We're already aware of this. Sorry, Challenger. I apologize. Challenger.
You put a bolo out for a car you don't even know. So.
No, sir. Please don't worry about it. It's already okay. But what else do you have? Did you get a description of the guy for me?
No, I didn't. I just saw him speeding off.
Okay.
Just wanted to report it and be a good, upstanding citizen.
Well, I do appreciate that, sir. We'll definitely have a bolo out for that vehicle. Thank you.
All right. Have a nice one.
You said the area that the vehicle was in was in that area over there, right there, sir, right over there?
Yeah, it was off in that direction.
Off on that, okay.
Did it happen to be next to the chicken place?
No, I don't think so. I saw it back around the back there, sort of near the taco shop, whatever that place is.
Alright, thank you.
Alright.
I'll be sure to check it out.
No, we'll go ahead and check that out right now. 10-4. Oh, what's going on? I think we have a parent overdose. We need to go to EMS.
Yeah, I'm about to switch over to EMS, General.
Perfect.
Parent overdose?
Where? Not messing around. Marty, where's your, What are you in here for, huh? What's going on? This is where you're at.
I wasn't feeling too good. I was hoping I could get some medical assistance.
Yeah, go ahead and join the EMS channel. He'll take great care of you. You might stick a needle up your ass, so.
I'm dealing with some severe injuries right now.
You said you're dealing with serious injuries?
Yes.
Where would do you exactly feel pain in your body?
In my private area.
Oh.
It burns.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your pain?
Is 10 the highest number?
Yeah.
I would say like 22.
Oh.
I can't stand up straight.
Can't stand up straight? That's a little concerning. That almost sounds like testicular cancer, but I can't exactly say that as I'm not a doctor. So, but I would advise you, for your consent, of taking you to the hospital.
Can I please? I need to go now, sir. It feels like one of my balls are about to rupture.
Alright, just step onto the stretcher back here.
Officer, am I gonna make it?
That's... Shit, I'm fucking... Fine. That's not something I can personally determine, but, as my personal diagnosis, I think it's prostate cancer, so I think you'll be fine as long as you get a look at it from the doctor.
Are they gonna have to put their hands in my butt?
That's not something I'm, would know. Again, I bring you the stretcher off again, and bring you into the hospital and pass you off to the doctors and nurses.
I think I need to go to the emergency room over the corridor.
So, as for RP turns, I handed you off to the doctors and nurses, and I'd say it's up to you how much time you want to wait for the RP turn of being treated by the doctors.
Think I'll make it. Oh.
Yo.
I got a little stash vehicle. I need to know if y'all could put a little stash box in the radio for me.
You don't. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, Shane, you get him. I got.
We don't really do gosh. Work on vehicle on. Yo, let me see. Hold on,
more
bro.
Of an upgrade type
shit.
Ain't nothing wrong with
yeah. Yeah. Let me take a look, bro. Let me just take a look, bro. Hold on.
Oh shit! He just parked his whip and ran. Yo, Power, you here, bro?
Yeah. Sorry, just had some heat on me. Had to get it off.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could. We could put that shit in, bro. We could put that shit in.
You guys could fix up the scratch on the side.
150 cash, bro.
150.
Damn.
Yeah.
It's bad.
It's valid.
Yo, do you mind if I pull it up in one of these basements?
Yeah, go ahead.
Yo, Trump. You ever put in a stash box in a car? I'm gonna show you how to pull up. Hey, Marty, you could just stand out here for a sec, but it's only gonna take a couple minutes.
Say less.
Alright. What's up?
Just like that. Yup. Take out that center console. And now we usually got these shits, bro. A lot of these niggas, you feel me? Like, when they want stash boxes, bro, they want little gimmicks with that too, bro. That requires wiring, bro. But I don't know if he wanted wiring or anything like that. He ain't saying nothing. So we just gonna give him that nigga, you know, like, regular stash box, bro. Like, all you gotta do is click that little nozzle. So replace that nozzle over there. That little, the stereo dial. Yeah, the stereo dial. Yep. And then put this box inside over there and connect that wire.
Alright,
so now if this nigga wanna open that little glove, you see how that should work? If he wanna open that little glove compartment, that little secret stash section, all he gotta do is switch the frequency to 93.5 and then honk the horn 3 times, bro. It's connected to the horn too. Yeah, like that. See how that shit opened up?
Hell yeah.
That's smooth, nigga. All right, bring that back. Let's go give it to this nigga.
Yo, sorry for the wait, yo. You know, it's kind of sorry for the wait.
Oh, good, buddy. I'm off today, so I ain't doing too much. I'm just trying to get some little side work done.
We have 14 minutes left. What the fuck?
Hey, yo. Hey, yo, Benz. Yo. It's Yanni.
What's going on?
Peep this, right? So, hop in the car real quick. Yeah. All right, so you see, like, look, normally Dash look calm, right? Nothing look like it's altered. You right. Feel me? Look around.
Right.
All right. So what you gonna do is turn the radio to 93.4, and then honk the horn for me three times.
It's 0.5.
No, my fault. 93.5.
And honk it three times. Yep. You said?
Three times. Yep. Oh, see how that shit came out right there?
Oh, yeah. Shit, what the fuck? Hey, y'all finesse. Hey, yo.
Yeah.
Now, all I gotta do is push that shit back in and
push that shit back in and resets, bro. Yep. Okay. Resets. Okay. Word. All you gotta do is if you ever wanna open it, 93.5 and honk the horn three times.
Word. Let me try it out again. Hold
on. Yeah. Shout out to some pigs on the premises, bro.
I don't know.
Yo, Shay.
Oh yeah, alright, for sure.
Yeah.
You got the bread?
Hey, send my man's, you sent the bread already?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I got you. I'm gonna just send it to my man's over there.
Alright, good looking.
How much you say this shit's gonna be?
I appreciate you, gang. What happened?
How much you say this shit's gonna be is, two scratches.
Two scratches right over here?
Yeah, one main bumper, one on the side.
Excuse me,
I didn't
sir?
See nothing else.
So sir, I want you to listen to me very closely, okay? Your life depends on it. You just tried to kill me. So I'm very, 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 very lethal right now, okay? So, I'm going to search you. If you even move an inch, God will be witnessing you. Okay? So do not move.
I won't.
All right. Thank you, sir. All right. Nothing's going to stick me, poke me, harm me anyway, sir?
No, sir.
All right. Perfect. All right. Yeah. Okay. All right, sir. Is there a reason why you shot at me? Hmm? Is there a reason? No. God. All right. I'm switching to non-lethal, but just be aware lethal will become... there, I need your help. He's running.
Where's the location?
We're in the sewers right now, running across the bridge. Sir, you need to stop. You're not going to make it that far, sir.
Alright, over near Grove Street, is that
it's,
correct?
It's a little bit past Grove Street now. We've been on a running chase. He's running from me. Sir, I need you to listen to me, okay? You need to stop, or you will be getting tased for a third time, and I don't know if you'll make it a third time.
I can't go back.
Well, what do you mean you can't go back, sir? You can go back. It's better than dying.
I can't go back.
No, you can. Again.
I'm almost
sir, do not jump! He's gonna jump, guys. He's gonna jump. Sir, you need to talk. Yeah! I hear some sirens. I need you. Sir! Stop it, sir! He's running from me. Oh, he crashed out. Okay. I'm sorry. Sir, step out of the vehicle, sir. Step out of the vehicle.
You shot me.
Step out.
My back.
Taser. Okay, I'm cuffing him. Left cuff, right cuff. Sir. I did not shoot you, sir. I shot at your tires. Okay, we need to wait up. Let me call EMS. I need to call EMS.
It hurts. It burns.
Oh, the EMS guy's dead. Where's he at? Is he still here, the EMS guy?
Oh, no.
No, he's not. No, sir, sir, you're not gonna die. You listen to me, okay? I'm gonna put a tourniquet on there, okay? Where were you shot at?
Right on my thigh. I'm right in the thigh.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and put a tourniquet on there, okay? So stop the bleeding, okay? He'll be okay, he didn't get shot in any lethal area. He's bleeding very slowly now. All right, sir. I need you to listen to me, okay? I need you to stand up. I need you to hop back in the vehicle, okay? We got. I'm a St. Louis guy. We ain't gonna believe it. Somebody was. All right. All right. Head on over to the county jail, sir. Please. Go on. I already read him his rights after he ran from me again. So he's cuffed. He won't be going anywhere a second time.
Alright, well, for sure. I'm just gonna escort him in there.
He's gonna be charged with attempted murder, damage to government property, evading, and he will. What?
With what evidence?
This guy's a what? You shot at me. There's no evidence behind it.
When did I shoot at you? As far as I was just running from you guys.
Body cam will show something different. You in a vehicle that matches been shot at me, stepping out.
I would love to see that in court.
Oh, we will definitely. I'll be there whenever you get sentenced. Anyways, he will be charged with attempted murder and endangering a police officer. So there's multiple. Yeah.
We do have one suspect. That is Power of owning the dealership, and as soon as I step foot and ask about who owns the dealership or who is currently owning it, he ran. So we're gonna go over there and you wanna try to make a warrant?
We only have 5 minutes left, or I would. I'm kind of busy with this individual who thinks he's some weird. Sir, step into the precinct now, sir. Do not move. Well, you're supposed to move. Don't make any sudden movement, sir.
I'm not, sir. I'm simply walking. All right, sir. I know where to go.
I already searched him. He doesn't have anything else. No weapon, nothing like that. All right, sir. I need you to look straight ahead at me, sir, please and thank you. All right, now look to your left. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And look at him. He's all banging back. And to your right.
I thought I got control of it.
Alright, you can make your way to 69 King Princeton County Jail.
Yep.
With the mugshots.
And we'll be sentencing you. So you're going to be facing 3 life sentences as of right now. So that will be the whole RP right now. Come on down here, and I'll find you a nice little cell that you can choose.
That is a tier 3 level threat. So then that would be in the third cell?
Yes, absolutely. He's going to be in a third cell.
Free me.
Man. Free this man. You know, that's what I don't understand. Like, people say free me when they just committed serious crimes. That's crazy.
All I did was run from you guys.
What? Run.
No gun.
Sir.
Excuse me, officer.
Yes, sir.
I'd like a private area to talk to my client.
Are you his?
Hello, anyone at the desk? I need someone at the desk.
All right, you can join 69 County Precinct. You can talk to your to the suspect.
Sir, I speak
I'm coming
to you
up. Like... Yeah,
right,
I'm coming
I
up
just
now.
If you have anything you need, slide that to me right now, as ASAP as possible. If you have any,
take
you
that,
may not have
that,
done
take
anything.
Take it. I got these pills on. All right. Take this.
Well, so.
So good. I'll be home before y'all know it.
You got anything that was sticking me, poke me?
Nah, Chief already searched me. I'm good to go.
Double check perimeter for safety precautions.
All right.
Sometimes.
Say.
Anything first time? Yeah, you may speak to him after we are done with this shirt. Yeah. Hands out and
I'm a cop. I'm a cop. Can I take
I just got
what you need?
Can't move.
Shit. Can I come visit somebody? Is visiting hours open?
visiting hours is over. You may
over.
Want.
Oh, whoa! Is there a scene outside right now? What's going on? Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa! When did this become? When this become visiting hours? I don't remember. I'm just joking. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead.
Officer, these are my associates. Please let them in.
I'm an assistant, sir. I'm an assistant.
I was just gonna see. That's fine.
I'm gonna go inside now, okay? Please.
Yeah. Go ahead. That's fine.
Awesome there,
sir. I recommend you get away from here.
Doesn't yeah, I'm gonna just stay away from this.
Bro.
Would you like to know what his crimes are? He has attempted murder.
He's innocent, bro.
Attempted murder,
I'm
man.
Here, bro.
Look, murder in a second degree.
Sir, has he had his trial yet,
bro?
He's definitely guilty. He's locked up for life.
Don't even worry about it.
You would like a trial, sir.
Yeah, trial. A trial will be set. Don't worry about that.
Fuck the trial. We're going to trial. Fuck it.
You want to try?
We can. Oh shit! We're going to trial.
We're going to trial. Fuck it. We're going to trial. Fuck it.
It's a bloodbath down there.
Yo, fist fight. Ain't no fucking trial.
Hey, fist fight. Over here.
Man, the ends are always so fun when everyone just goes into a shooting frenzy.
This man, Marty Pearl said, free me. Like, you ain't gonna shoot at me, and I. That's crazy.
Oh, 30 of.